Claudia, welcome back to my new video. So I just get in my car, about to start it to go on the road, and I notice battery dead. So hear that sound? Battery dead. So I'm going to use this bad boy right here to give it a jump start. So hold on a little. Alright, so now I open the hood and I'm going to connect the cables. First, I'm going to connect this black one. This is negative. I'm going to attach it right here and remove this cover. I press this clip and pull over. And I'm going to attach it positive, which is the red one right here. So make sure it holds firmly. And now it's register 12.7. So I'm going to flick the switch on the on position and it should stand. So I'm going to press this battery status red. Okay, so I'm going to see if it will start now. Alright, now I'm in the car, but to see if it will start. And there you go, it start. So it's running now, so I'm going to remove the here. Switch it off. Running. So guys, that's how you start a jump start a car when your battery is dead. So if you find this video useful, please like, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you all for watching. Catch you another time. Bye.